Stand by for action.
Thanks for joining me today, Milner. I am the Unpleasant Blind Guy, and I want to welcome you to part 3 of this episode of the Unpleasant Blind Guy on EDL Radio. Now remember, if you want to contact me with comments, questions, show suggestions, Awesome American suggestions, I'm available at UBGContact on Twitter, or I can also be found as Dave Milner or Agador, that's A-G-G-E-D-O-R, on Mublet, the Tea Party Community, Spreely, Minds, MeWe, or Gab. Now let's begin. Tangum Debonair, that sounds almost like a fake name, Labor, Bristol West, Emma Dent, Code, Labor, Kensington, Tanmanjeet Singh, Desi, Labor, Slough. Remember guys, there was an EDL demo in Slough, in fact more than one. Annalise Dodds, Labor, Oxford East. Stephen Doughty, Labor, Cardiff South and Penarth. Peter Dowd, Labor. I'm going to say this is Bottle. It's spelled B-O-O-T-L-E. So I don't really think it's Boodle, but hey, again, I'm an American. David Drew, Labor, Stroud. Jack Downey, Labor, Birmingham, Edrington. Rosie Duffield, Labor, Canterbury. Maria Eagle, there's some irony there, Labor, Garston and Halewood. Angela Eagle, Labor, Wallasey. Clive Efford, Labor, Eltham. Julie Elliott, Labor, Sunderland Central. Chris Elmore, Labor, Ogmore. Bill Esterson, Labor, Sefton Central. Chris Evans, Labor. Okay, I will spell the name of this place. ISLWYN. Proxy vote cast by Mark Tammy. Paul Farrelly, Labor, Newcastle Underline. Colleen Fletcher, Labor, Coventry Northeast. Lisa Forbes, Labor, Peterborough, another place where the EDL has had some demonstrations. Yvonne Fovarg, Labor, Makerfield. Vicky Foxcroft, Labor, Lewisham, Deptford. James Frith, Labor, Barry North. Gil Furness, Labor, Sheffield, Brightside, and Hillsborough. Hugh Gaffney, Labor, Coatbridge, Kristen and Belshill. Barry Gardiner, Labor, Brent North. Ruth George, Labor, High Peak. Preet Kaur Gill, Labor, Birmingham, Edgbaston. Mary Glendon, Labor, North Tyneside. Roger Godsiff, Labor, Birmingham, Hall Green. Again, no shock there. Helen Goodman, Labor, Bishop, Auckland. Kate Green, Labor, Stretford and Urmston. Lillian Greenwood, Labor, Nottingham South. Margaret Greenwood, Labor, Wirral West. Nina Griffith, Labor, Lanilly. John Grogan, Labor, Keithley. And that, guys, is another place where the EDL has had some demos. Yes, it is. Andrew Gwynn, Labor, Denton and Reddish. Louise Hay, Labor, Sheffield, Healy. Fabian Hamilton, Labor, Leeds North East. David Hansen, Labor, Dellen. Emma Hardy, Labor, Kingston upon Hull West and Hessel. Harriet Harman, Labor, Camberwell and Peckham. Carolyn Harris, Labor, Swansea East. Helen Hayes, I'm sure there's no relation, Labor, Dulwich and West Norwood. Sue Heyman, Labor, Workington. John Healy, Labor, Wentworth and Dern. Mark Hendrick, Labor, Preston. Mike Hill, Labor, Hartlepool. Meg Hylier, Labor, Hackney South and Shoreditch. Margaret Hodge, Labor, Barking. Well, she's barking mad if she didn't vote for this. Sorry, Jeff, had to do that. Sharon Hogson, Labor, Washington and Sunderland West. Kate Holland, Labor, Blackburn. George Howarth, Labor, Knowsley. Rupa Hug, Labor, Ealing Central and Acton. And that name is familiar, guys. That might have been someone who did something very nasty and significant, but we'll talk about that another time. Imran Hussein, now, again, another Presbyterian, obviously, Labor, Bradford East. Dan Jarvis, Labor, Barnsley Central. Another scroll down. Diane Johnson, Labor, Kingston upon Hull North. Darren Jones, Labor, Bristol North West. Gerald Jones, Labor, Merthyr Tydfil, and Rhymney, or it might be Rhymney. Again, sorry if I butcher any of these names. Graham P. Jones, Labor, Hindburn. Helen Jones, Labor, Warrington North. Kevin Jones, Labor, North Durham. Ruth Jones, Labor, Newport West. Sarah Jones, Labor, Croydon Central. Susan Ellen Jones, Labor. And again, I'm spelling this out. C-L-W-Y-D, South. Mike Kane, Labor, Withershaw and Sale East. Barbara Keeley, Labor, Worsley and Eccles South. Liz Kendall, Labor, Leicester West. Afzal Khan, that might not be a Presbyterian. That might be, a Lutheran? I don't know. Manchester, Gorton. Ged Kellen, Labor, Rutherglen and Hamilton West. Stephen Kinnock, Labor. Abravon. Peter Kyle, Labor. Howe. Or Hove. It's H-O-V-E. That's how it's spelled. Leslie Laird, Labor. Kirkaldy and Cowdenbeth. David Lammy, Labor, Tottenham. Ian Lowry, Labor, Wansbeck. Karen Lee, Labor, Lincoln. That's a shame there, given the name of that town. Emma Lowell Buck, Labor, South Shields. And let's go down a bit. And yeah, guys, I know I keep on reading that they're from Labor, but I want to make sure that you guys have this emphasis, because it is the Labor Party that denied you the Brexit on October the 31st. And this is something that I don't think we can emphasize enough. To continue, Clive Lewis, Labor, Norwich South. Tony Lloyd, Labor, Rochdale. There's definitely been some EDL demonstrations there. Rebecca Long Bailey, Labor, Salford and Eccles. Ian C. Lucas, Labor, Wrexham. Holly Lynch, Labor, Halifax. Justin Matters, Labor, Ellesmere, Port and Newstead. Khalid Mahmoud. There's another, maybe a Catholic, I don't know. Labor. Birmingham, Perry Barr. Shabana Mahmoud, probably related. Labor. Birmingham, Ladywood. Serena Malhotra, Labor, Feltham and Heston. And by the way, guys, if I'm goofing a little bit on these Mohammedan names, it has to be said that it is in the Mohammedans' interests for the UK to stay in the EU, because if that happens, then more Mohammedans can be shipped in and they can more easily take over. But I continue. All right, we're about halfway there, guys. And I want to thank you for staying in with us, because this is important to hear these names, especially if, as Jeff says, they happen to be in your constituency. You might want to think about voting for somebody else. Gordon Marsden, Labour, Blackpool South. Sandy Martin, Labour, Ipswich. Sorry, Jeff. Rachel Naskel, Labour, York Central. Christian Matheson, Labour, City of Chester. Steve McCabe, Labour, Birmingham, Selly Oak. Again, not a surprise there. Kerry McCarthy, Labour, Bristol East. Sylvian McDowell, Labour, Mitcham and Morden. Andy McDonald, Labour, Middlesbrough. John McDonald, Labour, Hayes and Harlington. And I'm going to scroll down. Pat McFadden, Labour, Wolverhampton Southeast. Connor McGinn, Labour, St. Helens North. Alison McGovern, Labour, Wirral South. Liz McInnes, Labour, Haywood and Middleton. Catherine McKimmel, Labour, Newcastle upon Tyne North. Jim McMahon, Labour, Oldham West and Royton. Anne McMoran, Labour, Cardiff North. Ian Mearns, Labour, Gateshead. Edward Miliband, Labour, Dorchester North. And we'll scroll down again. I'm seeing, guys, some names here also from Wales. And Wales really did go for Brexit, I do believe. So these people may have some issues come election time from that area of the United Kingdom. And we continue. Madeline Moon, Labour, Bridgend. Jessica Morden, Labour, Newport East. Stephen Morgan, Labour, Portsmouth South. Graham Morris, Labour, Easington. Ian Murray, Labour, Edinburgh South. Lisa Nandy, Labour, Wigan. Alex Norris, Labour, Nottingham North. Melanie Ahn, Labour, Greg Grimsby, Chai on Wa, Labour, Newcastle upon Tyne Central, Kate Osamore, Labour, Edmonton, Albert Owen, Labour, and I'm going to spell. Oh, this is wonderful, guys. You should be looking at this article now. I'm going to spell this out. Y-N-Y-S, and then they have a space, and then M, and a question mark, and N. I have no idea what in the hell that means, except that the Daily Mail has made a horrific typo there. Anyway, Stephanie Peacock, Labour, Barnsley East. Teresa Pierce, Labour. Erith and Thamesmead. We all know where Thamesmead is. Matthew Pennycock. Sorry, the jokes just write themselves. Labour, Greenwich and Woolwich. Toby Perkins, Labour, Chesterfield. James Phillips, Labour, Birmingham, Yardley. Bridget Phillipson, Labour, Houghton and Sunderland South. Laura Pidcock, Labour, Northwest Durham. Jill Platt, Labour, Lee. Luke Pollard, Labour, Plymouth, Sutton, and Devonport. Stephen Pound, Labour, Erling North. Lucy Powell, Labour, Manchester Central. Yasmin Quarshi, Labour, Bolton Southeast. Faisal Rashid, there's a Baptist, Labour, Warrington South. Angela Rayner, Labour, Ashton-under-Lyne. Steve Reed, Labour, Croydon North. Christina Reeves, Labour, North. Ellie Reeves, Labour, Lewisham West and Penge. Rachel Reeves, Labour, Leeds West. Emma Reynolds, Labour, Wolverhampton, North East. Proxy vote cast by Pat McFadden. Jonathan Reynolds, Labour, Staley Bridge and Hyde. Marie Rimmer, Labour, St. Helens, South and Whiston. And sorry, you know, I'm a fan of Red Dwarf, so that name Rimmer just kind of brings a chuckle to myself here. Okay, Jeffrey Robertson, Labour, Coventry Northwest. Matt Rada, Labour, Reading East. Danielle Rowley, Labour, Midlothian. Chris Wren, Labour, Vale of, and I'm going to spell this again, C-L-W-Y-D. Lloyd Russell Moyle, Labour, Brighton, Kempton. Naz Shah, Labour, Bradford West. Virendra Sharma, Labour, Erling South. Barry Shearman, Labour, Huddersfield. Paula Sheriff, Labour, Dewsbury. Tulip Sadiq, oh, what a pretty name, Labour, Hampstead and Kilburn. Dennis Skinner, Labour, Bolsover. Andy Slaughter, Labour, Hammersmith. Ruth Smith, Labour, Stoke-on-Trent, North. Kat Smith, Labour, Lancaster and Fleetwood. Eleanor Smith, Labour, Wolverhampton, South West. Jeff Smith, Labour, Manchester, Withington. Laura Smith, Labour, Crewe and Nandwich. And we're going to scroll down one. Owen Smith, Labor. Pontypridd. Corinne Smith, Labor, Bristol South. Gareth Snell, Labor, Stoke-on-Trent, Central. Alex Sobel, Labor, Leeds Northwest.
Yeah, John Dave, Speller. I'm just looking at the time. I don't know my name, but we're really down to the last few 5 minutes of the show. If we got some names outstanding, can we do them this Sunday? So as we just continue with the name and shaming this Sunday, as say we are. And I'm not feeling too good tonight. I've rather extended the show day. So if we can do that, it'd be appreciated, Dave. And then we can as I say, the names that Dave's been reading out are the ones that's betrayed this great nation of ours. But Dave, I'll come back to you just to wrap up the show for tonight, buddy. Okay, mate.
Well, Jeff, you know, you lose time, and I apologize to anybody who, you know, whose place name I butchered or anything like that. I did my best as an American, and since we are running out of time here rapidly, I just want to say, again, guys, these are people that that you may want to vote for their opposition if you're for Brexit, when and if there is a general election. I just want to say to Jeff. Brother, it's been an honor and a privilege to work with you today, and you know, we will we'll finish this job up. There probably aren't that many left. We're in the S's, so they're doing this alphabetically. So yeah, Sunday, we'll finish up the name and shame, man. You know, I'm enjoying myself. I hope you are, Jeff, and I hope the audience is too. Please check out the Unpleasant Black Guy page at Spreaker.com. And I can also be heard on the Western Free Radio Network and the SHR Media YouTube page. Showtimes are on the page itself. And I want to say to the foot soldiers, angels, Brexiteers, love you guys, to the Hong Kong patriots and the yellow vesters and everyone around the world who believes in freedom and liberty and is willing to do something for it. Be prosperous, be blessed, and for God's sake, no surrender. Back to you, Jeff.
Yeah, thank you very much, Dave. Great job, by the way. A great script and also great slides for this evening. But as I say, we'll be back again this Sunday. So without further ado, let me pass it to the jam there. They're dying to get this underway. So, okay, boys, take it away. And we'll see you Sunday. Take care. God bless. No surrender. Well, there you go. Yes, we've gone underground, but we'll be back again this Sunday, so no problems, and we'll read the rest of her name and shame of the people that are betraying this great nation. So from myself and from Dave, from the people, anybody associated with the radio show, the organisation as such, no surrender. But we'll be back again this Sunday. So this is the English Defence League, a radio show, signing off tonight, and we'll see you again this Sunday. God bless you all. See you guys.
And that is it for this time. I appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you for listening, and may your God go with you. Goodbye.
The Unpleasant Blind Guy is copyright 2019. Anno Domini. Now for Dave's Canes. Extras that help you navigate the new media world.
Conservative media done right. You're listening to the SHR Media Network.
Hey, this is Michael Wright.
And I'm Shannon Wright.
Join us for The Right Way with Shannon and Mike, Monday through Thursday from 7 to 9 a.m. right here on SHR Media.
Why are they joining us?
For fun things like sports, politics.
Oh, maybe some news and entertainment?
And all kinds of other things.
Money and recipes and events, all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, so join us Monday through Thursday, 7 to 9 a.m. here on shrmedia.com.
From a public locker inside a dilapidated Long Island rail station comes a show designed to piss off liberals using truth, facts, and ridicule. The Lid Radio Show, featuring the conservative voice from the People's Republic of New York, the Lid himself, Jeff Dunitz. Tune in every Wednesday at 2 p.m. Eastern, 11 a.m. Pacific on the SHR Media Network. Go to shrmedia.com. At Lid Radio, we fight for the truth, justice, and a good kosher T-bone. If you don't listen, Hillary Clinton might sneak into your bedroom in her house coat late at night and blame you for her election loss. It's the Lid Radio Show with Jeff Dunitz.
It's your business diva here, Melanie Collette. I am inviting you to a front row seat as I discuss some of the most intriguing details of wealth and finance with today's movers and shakers in the world of business. Listen in and discover financial truths on a global, domestic, and household scale. Uncover topics that will impact your wallet today and in the future. Money Talk with Melanie airs Monday through Friday, 5 p.m. East, 2 p.m. West, right here on SHR Media and High Plains Pundit Talk Radio. You can't afford to miss it.
The new show on the SHR Media Network, Sackheads Against Tyranny. On shrmedia.com. Go there quick like a bunny, 11 p.m. Eastern, 8 p.m. Pacific, every Wednesday, live and direct on the SHR Media Network. shrmedia.com. Be there.
Broadcasting behind enemy lines in occupied California, a mere 2 miles from the state capital, the bloviating Zeppelin's Berserk Bobcat Saloon Radio Show can be heard every Tuesday and Thursday night at 8 p.m. Pacific and 11 p.m. Eastern, only on the SHR Media Network. Go to shrmedia.com to listen. You can also watch on the SHR Media Facebook page and the SHR Media YouTube channel. No goldfish were abused in the making of this ad.
Hey girls, Carry Girl Gear is here. More and more women every day are concealed carrying, participating in competitive shooting, and getting firearms training. It's not a boys' club anymore, and we don't have to shop in their stores anymore either. Finally, a cool and unique clothing line just for women. Dope tees and hats for the patriotic, concealed carry, and 2A girl. So what are you waiting for? Go check out carrygirlgear.com today.
Conservative media done right. You're listening to the SHR Media Network.